is where the chapter ends. A new one now begins. Time has come for letting go. The hardest part is when you know all of these years when we were here are ending. But I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives. And now the pages turn, the stories we will write. We have had the time of our lives. And I will not forget the faces left behind. It's hard to walk away from the best of days. But if it has to end, I'm glad you have been my friend in the time of our lives. Where the water meets the land, there is shifting in the sand. Like the tide that ebbs and flows, memories will come and go. All of these years when we were here are ending. But I'll always remember we have had the time of our lives. And now the pages turn, the stories we will write.
Joining us today and recognizing the students at Poly High School. Although we cannot honor our students in person, we wanted to celebrate the class of 2020's accomplishments. I would like to welcome Ms. Vasquez to lead with the opening remarks.
Good evening, families, friends, and students of the Polytechnic High School class of 2020. Student, it is my privilege to be your principal and be able to celebrate your academic achievements. I commend your hard work and determination. Parents and guardians, your wholehearted support for your children is admirable. They now leave Poly as young adults, contributors to society, and lifelong learners. Students, keep in mind, tonight's awards and accomplishments are only the beginning. Buenas tardes, familias, amigos y estudiantes de la clase del 2020 de la Escuela Preparatoria Polytechnic. Padres y tutores, su apoyo incondicional para sus hijos es admirable. Ahora dejan Poly como adultos jóvenes, contribuyentes a la sociedad y aprendices de por vida. Estudiantes, recuerden, los premios y logros de esta noche son solo el comienzo.
At this time, we will be listing the department awards. I would like to welcome Ms. Hampton. She will be presenting the English department. Ms. Hampton.
Hi, good afternoon. I'm very pleased to present the awards for the English department to the seniors. Just a quick word before I say their names. I'm completing my 16th year at Poly this year, and this class in particular has been super special and one of the best classes I've ever had in my whole time there. So I just want to congratulate them on a really great year and for all their accomplishments now and in the future. So we have first our Certificate of Outstanding Achievement goes to Violaine Domingo. We have two certificates for most improved, and they belong to Carolina Mendoza and Maximus Quintero Ochoa. Certificate of Excellence, Saul Vega Sacida, Marvin Sevilla, Sean Ray De Los Santos, Christian Cibrian, Andrea Rodriguez, and Edgar Rosales. More Certificates of Excellence go to Charles Todio, Alan Rios, Alexis Urbina, Monique Ruelas, Chelsea Aparicio Barahona. That concludes our English Department Awards for the senior class of 2020. Thank you.
And now I would like to welcome Mr. Felix, who will be presenting the Math Department.
Hello, everyone. My name is Mr. Felix. I am honored to present the Class of 2020 Awards for the Math Department. As a graduate of Poly, I am very, very, very proud of each and every one of you. The certificates of outstanding achievement go to Isabella David, Angela Landigen, Edward Leja Beltran, Oswaldo Martinez. The certificate of most improved, these certificates go to Christian Cibrian, Elsie Villanueva, Daniel Amaya. The certificate of excellence goes to Alexis Urbina, Edward Leja Beltran, Perry Estrada, Kaylin Cordova, Joshua De La Torre. And the certificates of excellence go to Janelle Ramos, Yadira Daisy Vargas, Violaine Domingo, Alan Guillen, and Luis Monsalve.
Thank you. And now I would like to welcome Mr. Lee and Ms. Maliwan from the Science Department.
Hi, it's Ms. Maliwan, Science Department. The Poly Science Department provides a diverse offering of science courses across multiple disciplines to help students develop their college and career readiness in various STEM fields ranging from medicine to engineering.
These students have shown exceptional academic promise throughout the science courses they have taken, and we have no doubt that they will go on to achieve success in any STEM career or otherwise that utilizes the skills that they have learned at Poly High School. The recipients of the Certificates of Outstanding Achievement are Alexander Rosales,
Saul Vega Sauceda,
and the recipients of the Certificates of Excellence are Isabella David,
Kaylin Cordova,
Violaine Domingo,
and Ashley Orellana. We are very proud of your accomplishments and have no doubt that you will go on to do great things.
Thank you. And now I would love to welcome Ms. Barton from the Social Studies Department.
Hello, I'm Ms. Barton and I'm honored to present the Class of 2020 Awards for the Social Studies Department. For the Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Angel Marquez and Violaine Domingo. For the Certificate of Excellence, Haciel Rocha, Kaylin Cordova, Jenny Tran, and Cynthia Cabezas.
Thank you. And now I would like to welcome Ms. Louie to present the Music Department.
Hello, this is Ms. Louie, and I'm honored to be presenting the Music Department Awards for the Class of 2020. The Music Department is one of Poly's oldest traditions and have taught thousands of students over many decades. Our most notable group is the Marching Band and Color Guard, where we use our music skills to provide school spirit and to build pride in our school. It is through these music making and learning experiences together that students realize their ability and desire to contribute in various meaningful ways within an organization. These are the seniors who have stepped up beyond expectations and have had a positive impact on others, including me. For Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Jessica Simone. The Certificate for Most Improved goes to Jacqueline Vasquez Chavez. And the Certificate of Excellence goes to Anthony Duran Morales, Valeria Velasquez, Peter Tashian, and Christian Palomares Cuesta.
Thank you. And now I would like to welcome Mr. Madrigal, who will be presenting art, graphic design, and film.
Hi, everybody. My name is Mr. Madrigal, and I'm honored to present the Class of 2020 Awards for the Art Department. For the Certificate of Excellence, we've got Pamela Aguilar and Rebecca Hidalgo Sandoval. And for the Film Department, I've been so lucky to have so many incredible kids this year. For the Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, that goes to Ashley Orellana. And our Certificates of Excellence go to Silali Solis, Valerie Gomez, and Daniela Garcia. I'll also be presenting a Graphic Design Department, a Graphic Design Award Certificate of Excellence to Brenda Alvarez as well.
Thank you so much. And now I would like to welcome Ms. Groskin, who will present the Drama Department Awards.
Good afternoon. I'm so honored to present the awards for drama this year. Many of the students have worked for the past 4 years on numerous productions, and I am so proud of the people that they have grown to become. For the award of Outstanding Achievement, Estela Santos. For Certificate of Most Improved, William Gomez. For the Certificate of Excellence, Victor Renteria, Denise Castañeda, and Steven Larin. Thank you.
Thank you. And now I would like to welcome Ms. Kazarian, who will present the World Language Awards.
Good afternoon. Hello, my name is Ms. Kazarian. I am honored to present the Class of 2020 Awards for the World Language Department, the Spanish part. The Certificate of Outstanding Achievement goes to Alan Guillen, Raquel Benitez Ramirez. For Certificate of Excellence goes to Luis Monsalve, Paola Rosales, Stephanie Herrera, and Naomi Munoz Tobar. Very proud of all of you, and you've done outstanding considering what's been going on. Good luck.
Thank you. And now I would like to welcome Ms. Smith, who will be presenting the American Sign Language Awards.
Well, hello, everybody. My name is Kim Smith. I'm the American Sign Language teacher and part of the World Language Department. And today I'm so proud to present three different people from one of the most amazing classes I've ever had. First of all, I would like to honor Karina Martinez for her Certificate of Outstanding Achievement. So congratulations, Karina. And now the other two that I would like to honor today, we have the Certificate of Excellence that is given to Christian Palomares Cuesta. Just did such a wonderful job, and just he truly, truly deserves this. And then the third one is for Ashlyn Martinez. And she gets the Certificate for Most Improved. So congratulations to all of you. You guys have just really earned these certificates, and I hope that you do really, really well in the future, and best of luck to you. Love you all.
Thank you, Ms. Smith. And now I would like to welcome Mr. Zeeler, who will be presenting the Athletic Department Awards.
Good afternoon, Poly Seniors. I am Mr. Zeeler. I'm presenting the awards for Most Valuable Male and Female Athlete, along with Most Improved Athlete. So, without further ado, Most Valuable Male Athlete for the 2019-2020 year, Quadre Johnson. The Most Valuable Female Athlete for the 2019-2020 year, Priscilla Miranda. And for most improved athlete for the year 2019-2020, Citlali Contreras. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And now I would love to welcome Ms. Playtest, who will be presenting the English Language Development Awards.
Good afternoon. My name is Marixa Playtest, and I am the EL coordinator. It is with great pleasure that I present the following awards to our 2020 ELD department graduates. Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Alexander Babayan. Certificate of Excellence, Jorge Medina Juarez. Raquel Benitez Ramirez, Catherine Martinez Cepeda.
Hi, I'm Wood Grigsby, representing Polytechnic High School on behalf of all of the teachers for this Perseverance Award, Certificate of Outstanding Achievement for Neda Arias Lopez. Congratulations, Neda, you worked really hard for this. The Perseverance Award for the Most Improved goes to Xavier Gattica. Xavier, you really came a long way. Congratulations. And the Certificate of Excellence goes to Janet Reyes, Sergio Rodriguez, and Christopher Sandoval Sanchez. Each of these students I've known for 4 years, and I am just so happy that they finally have graduated with honors. Thank you.
Thank you. And now I would love to welcome Ms. Espinoza, who will be presenting the Academic Decathlon Awards.
Hello. I am honored to present the 2020 Senior Awards to Certificate of Outstanding Achievement to Edward Leija Beltran. Certificate of Excellence to Angel Marquez, Victor Gutierrez, Peter Tashjian.
Thank you very much. And now I would like to welcome Mr. Obanisian, who will be presenting the awards for CTE Software and Systems.
Greetings, my name is Mr. Obanisian. I am very pleased to present the Class of 2020 awards for the Computer Science, Systems and Software CTE Pathway students. And the Certificate of Outstanding Achievement goes to Denise Ramos. The Certificate of Most Improved goes to David Turnell. Certificate of Excellence goes to Brianna Arevalo, Julian Cruz, Christian Estrada, and Yahaira Mojica. Thank you.
Thank you very much. And now I'm pleased to welcome Mr. Robles, who will be presenting today the CTE Awards for Design, Visual and Media Arts, Agriculture, Child Development, and Food Service and Hospitality. Mr. Robles.
Good afternoon. My name is Mr. Robles. I'm honored to present these awards to the Class of 2020 for Certificate of Outstanding Achievement in Design, Visual, and Media Arts, Renee Moreno. For Certificate of Most Improved in Design, Visual, and Media Arts, Frankie Sierra. Certificate of Excellence in Design, Visual, and Media Arts, Alexander Babayan. And now I would like to present the Agriculture Awards Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Carla Umania. Certificate of Most Improved in Agriculture, Aliyah Hurtado. Certificate of Excellence in Agriculture, Emily Diaz, Yesenia Martinez, and Alondra Rodriguez. For a Certificate of Child Development, Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Andrea Anguiano. For Certificate of Most Improved in Child Development, Alejandro Ochoa. For Certificate of Excellence in Child Development, Esmeralda Cruz, Hugo Ramirez, and Yahaira Mojica. And last but not least, we want to represent these kids in Food Service and Hospitality. For Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Jessica Simon. Certificate of Most Improved in Food Service and Hospitality, Arturo Montero. Certificate of Excellence in Food Service and Hospitality, Stacy Mendoza, Alondra Rodriguez, and Priscilla Rodriguez.
And now we will be presenting the ESSER Awards. The ESSER Award and certificate honor students who have demonstrated a commitment of being critical thinkers, lifelong learners, and effective communicators. I would now like to welcome Ms. Carboni, who will be presenting the Royal Academy and Gold Academy ESSER Awards.
Good afternoon. I am honored to present the Class of 2020 Awards for the ESSER Award. For Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Stephanie Herrera. For Certificate of Excellence, Edward Leija Beltran, Angela Landingen, Kevin Barahona. For the Gold Academy, Certificate of Outstanding Achievement, Alexander Rosales. Certificate of Most Improved, Stacy Zuniga and Carla Trevino. Certificate of Excellence, Edgar Rosales, Andre Villalba, Charles Todio, and Alan Rios.
Thank you, Ms. Carboni. I would now like to welcome Ms. Richter, who will be presenting the ESSER Award for Magnet students.
The ESSER Magnet Counselor Certificate of Outstanding Achievement goes to Alan Guillen. And the Certificate of Excellence goes to Luis Reyes, Brian Salazar, and Andres Montes Mendez.
Thank you. I would now like to welcome Ms. Palomo, who will be presenting the ESSER Awards for English learners.
The Certificate of Outstanding Achievement goes to Johan Sandoval Calderon. Certificate of Excellence goes to Rebecca Sandoval Hidalgo, Alexander Fabian, Emily Morales, and the Certificate of Most Improved goes to Xiomara Santos. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mr. Yeganian. I am a counselor for a small group of excellent students who worked extremely hard to gain knowledge and skills to be productive, successful, and independent individuals. Seven of my students are graduating this year, and five of them are recipients of various academic achievement awards. I'm honored to announce that Darrenique Armstrong is the recipient of the Certificate for Outstanding Achievement. Congratulations to Darrenique. I am honored to announce that three students are the recipients of the Certificate of Excellence. They are Raymond Cordova Cordero, Dareli Garcia, and Esteban Gomez. Congratulations to Raymond, to Dareli, and to Esteban. And the Certificate for Most Improved goes to Carlos Garcia. Congratulations to Carlos. I wish all of you successful future. Thank you.
Thank you. And now I would like to welcome Ms. Mongia, who will be presenting the Perfect Attendance recipients.
Hello, everybody. I'm Mrs. Mungia Dugas, PSA counselor for Polytechnic High School. I connect with students and families to make sure that they have what they need to take advantage of their education, and I get them support as needed. It is with great honor that we will recognize seniors with perfect attendance. We are very proud of all of our students with perfect attendance. But in the interest of time, I will be mentioning students with 2 years or more of perfect attendance. And so, 2 years of perfect attendance, Glenn Ambrad, Esteban Gomez, Stephanie Herrera, and Saul Vega Sauceda. 3 years of perfect attendance, we have Jacqueline Blandon and Jocelyn Hercules Amaya. 4 years of perfect attendance, Michelle Calderon Flores. 7 years of perfect attendance, we have Marvin Sevilla. 9 years of perfect attendance, we have Luis Reyes. And with perfect attendance for his entire school career, that means from kinder to his senior year, we have Alan Guillen. Congratulations to all of you. And now Ms. Chang will be presenting the valedictorian and the salutatorian.
Hello, I'm honored to present the class of 2020 valedictorian. Alexander Rosales, who will be attending UC Berkeley in the fall, and Nelson Lojo, who will be attending UC Berkeley as well. And next, I'll be announcing our salutatorians. We have Violaine Domingo, Oswaldo Martinez, Edgar Rosales, and Saul Vega Salceda. Congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Ms. Chang. And now I would like to welcome Ms. Nallon, who will be presenting summa cum laude.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. The following students are graduating summa cum laude for their academic excellence and success with maintaining a 4.0 GPA and above.
Thank you very much, Ms. Nallon. And now I would like to welcome back Ms. Carboni, who will be presenting the recipients for the Gold Seal.
I am honored to present the Gold Seal to students who are graduating with a 3.6 GPA and above. Congratulations to the following students.
Thank you very much. And now I would like to welcome back Ms. Richter, who will be presenting the Silver Seal recipient.
Hello, I'm honored to present the students who will be receiving the Silver Seal for maintaining a GPA between a 3.0 and a 3.59.
Congratulations to the recipients of the Gold and Silver Seal and summa cum laude. At this time, I would like to welcome Ms. Calzada, who will be presenting the Leadership Senior Officer Awards for Class of 2020.
I had the honor of mentoring these senior officers. Together, the two individuals made a dynamic team, guiding Polly to raise $13,000 for the LA Fire Department Sparks of Love Toy Drive, donating over 230 pints of blood to UCLA and representing Poly at sporting events, bringing joy to our Poly community. I want to thank you, and it is my pleasure to announce Ken Perez Vasquez, President, and Treasurer Emily Hernandez.
Thank you very much. And now I would like to welcome Ms. Ingrill, who will be presenting the Senior Council Officers.
Hello, I am the sponsor of the Poly Visionaries Class of 2020. It is my great honor to recognize the hard work of the Class of 2020 Senior Council Officers. Leslie Marquez, President. Ken Perez Vasquez, Vice President. Angela Landigan, Secretary. Brenda Alvarez, Public Relations, Chelsea Aparicio Barjona, Treasurer, and Mauricio Velasco, Treasurer. Congratulations to you all.
And now I would love to welcome Ms. Espinoza, who will be presenting the recipients for AP Capstone, AP Seminar, and Biliteracy.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Espinoza. I am honored to present the Class of 2020 awards for the AP Capstone. The AP Capstone program comprises two AP classes, AP Seminar in 10th grade and AP Research in 12th grade. Students who pass both exams earn the AP Seminar and Research Certificate. Students who pass both exams plus an additional 4 AP exams earn the AP Capstone Diploma. We are very proud of all their hard work. The AP Capstone Certificate of Excellence goes to Jocelyn Hercules Amaya, Stephanie Herrera, Norwin Lanet, Anahi Torres, Andre Villalba. Seminar and Research Certificate of Excellence, William Barahona, Valerie Gomez, Victor Gutierrez, Jose Ortega, Monique Ruelas. Next is the Biliteracy Certificate Recognition. Students earn the Biliteracy Seal through exceptional grades in the ESPAC, in their English classes and another language. This year, we have two students who have qualified as triliterate and 80 students who qualify as biliterate, representing Spanish, Armenian, Russian, and Bengali. These language skills open up many doors for our students. You can see the names of the students on the screen.
Thank you very much, Ms. Espinoza. And now I would love to welcome Mr. Cooper, who will be announcing the California Scholarship Federation recipients.
Good evening. I am the sponsor of CSF, which stands for the California Scholarship Federation. CSF is an academic organization where students with above a 3.5 GPA come together to give back to the community. To receive the honor of torchbearer status, these students have committed time to CSF for 5 semesters or more. The students receiving torchbearer status are Violaine Domingo, Ken Perez Vasquez, Alexander Rosales, Edgar Rosales, and Charles Todio. To receive the honor of seal bearer status, students give 3 or more semesters back to CSF. The students earning seal bearer status are Brenda Alvarez, Chelsea Barahona, Chine Dacting, Alid Guyen, Horacio Mendoza, Angela Landigan, and Leslie Marquez. CSF also gives out scholarships every year. The students receiving these scholarships vary in amounts between $200 and $2,000. The recipients of these scholarships are Brenda Alvarez, Alan Guyen, Victor Gutierrez, Mia Jaime, Stephanie Herrera, Angela Landigan, Ken Perez Vasquez, Kilani Keanu, and Andrea Rodriguez Delgado. Congratulations for all your accomplishments.
Thank you. And now I'm pleased to welcome back Ms. Chang, who will be presenting the National Honor Society.
Good afternoon. The National Honor Society is a nationwide organization for high school students in the US, which consists of many chapters in high schools. Selection is based on 4 criteria: scholarship, including academic achievement, leadership, and service. Congratulations to the following students for being an excellent contributor to our National Honor Society at Poly. Thank you.
And now I would love to welcome Ms. Alfara, who will be presenting the School for Advanced Studies recipients.
Hello, I'm honored to present the Class of 2020 SAS Achievement recipients. Here they are. Congratulations, SAS students, for all your hard work.
And finally, to conclude, we want to recognize at this time and acknowledge our 2020 scholarship recipients. We also want to thank the generous donors to our alumni and sponsors. Our first scholarship goes out to the Polytechnic Scholarship. Congratulations. Following, we want to congratulate the Yang Benjamin Family Scholarship recipients. And our last scholarship, the Klein Scholarship recipients. Congratulations, Class of 2020. Your future begins now. I would like to welcome back Ms. Vasquez, who will conclude our event.
Visionaries, today was your last day as a Poly student. You are now off to change the world. Thank you to all who joined us virtually to honor our scholars. We look forward to continuing the celebration on June 12th during the parade at 2 p.m. and the virtual graduation ceremony at 5 p.m. Gracias a todos los que se unieron a nosotros virtualmente para honrar a nuestros académicos. Esperamos continuar la celebración el 12 de junio durante un desfile a las 2 p.m. y la ceremonia virtual de graduación a las 5 p.m. Gracias. Thank you.
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feels like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.